So I have done a search in Keyword Grouper Pro, and I've gone ahead and I've already sorted these into groups. You'll want to watch the other videos if you haven't seen how to use this tool. In this video, I just want to show you this feature of exporting to CSV. So eventually, once you get the groups created in Keyword Grouper Pro, the next job is going to be to save this in some type of a format that you can work with. So you'll see here there's a link that says export to CSV. If you'll click this link, you'll be prompted to save the file to your computer somewhere. And then when you open that up, this is inside Excel, you'll notice how now the groups, it'll show you the number of keywords in the groups, all the keywords related to cases, there's four. And then here are the four keywords related to cases. And then the keywords related to gen, here's those, identification, and all of your groups will be there. And you can save this. This is a great format to save, and you can give this to maybe your webmaster, or if you want to create a mind map with this. We'll do that in the next video. I'll show you how to make this into a mind map really easily with a free tool called XMind. If you don't already have that installed, XMind 7. But we'll do that in another video. But this, I just wanted to show you how easy it is to create a CSV from Keyword Grouper Pro, and you could save that file so you can use that for your future work to work from those groups.